What you want to do if you're a shy person is two things that I really recommend that you do if you're a shy person. One is just practice getting over your shyness a little bit at a time, right? If you're like really shy, like I was really shy when I was younger, like, and you can talk to my friends about that. And everybody thinks I'm like this natural extrovert because I like go out and I'm like, yeah, and I like talk to everybody and I don't really have problems a lot anymore. Sometimes I do, but it's, most people don't see it. And so people think I'm a natural extrovert, but I'm really like a super introvert, computer nerd guy that, you know, doesn't really, that used to be super shy. And the way that you get over it is just slowly but surely kind of building things up where you go and try things out a little at a time. So if you're like super shy, what you might want to do is just go to stores and just talk to people a little bit and just talk to people about stuff and just walk around and just get used to talking to people. And if you go out on a date with a guy and you're trying to get over your shyness with him, just do something a little bit more than what you've done before in terms of opening up. And the more that you do that, the easier it'll get, the more you'll see that it's not a big deal. And eventually it'll be easy for you to do all kinds of things. Next thing you know, you're going to be walking around in a chicken suit down on the main street in New York. And you're going to be like, hoop-a-doop-boo-da-doop-boo-da-boo-boo. I don't know. You might not do that, but it would be funny. It would be really funny if you did. So anyway, yeah, go out and do that. The other one is you can kind of create emotional states in yourself, right? Like you can create this state of confidence. And there's a really good, if you join our community, we have a coach in there that does some really cool stuff around getting into your emotions and connecting with your emotions a lot. And it's really, really powerful. We have some videos in there. It's called the Goddess Initiations. If you join our community and you get into the programs that we give you for it, then you can check that out. It's really powerful stuff.